He just went like through the parking lot there. Let's see where he's going now. Back down West Street. You can see he's going that way. He's being very creative in trying to lose us. He doesn't want us to know where he's going. I've heard they're not parking at Keene Police Department anymore.